why. Like, you're so young and, you know, you could be worrying about other things like, you know, playing soccer and things like that. Why care about these things?
Because by the time I'm, like, older and other generations of
talking to the legislators, but if you had like the people in charge of all this stuff, the person who's in charge of the recycling center here in Westchester County, or the people that can make these decisions, what would you say to them?
I would say to say like try to get people to do it, like to recycle plastic or to start planting native plants, because like, you know, they just planted some plants down on the, like, the Dunkin' Donuts road, but they're none of them are native plants, they're just regular plants, so rather, like, your native plants, things like that, or in the plastics, you throw all your plastics in a different box, and if you don't, like, you get charged a fine or something.
Do you see yourself growing up and doing something about this?
I want to be a doctor, but if I could do anything else, in my spare time, I would do stuff like this, like try to go speak in other places. I would recycle all my things and stuff like that.
You go speaking a lot of places.
Yeah.
Do you ever get scared?
When I start speaking, I start warming up and feeling like myself, but when I first get on stage and see all the eyes looking at me, I sort of freeze up.
You're good at it. How did you get good at it?
With practice, like in the beginning, I wasn't good, and now I'm good.
So, why speak?
I try to speak to different people that can care for us so we can just change different things, because the change will happen from you, so it'll start spreading bigger and bigger, so you can start in your own town, and then your town will spread it to other towns, and then the town will send it to the state and the country, and then...
So you're saying it starts small?
Yeah.
What else? I mean, you know a lot of things. What else can you tell me about these two things?
Well, there are ways you can stop the growth of plastic, like with your plastic bins, where you can put in plastic to take it back with you. Legislators were telling me of how they just took away the trash can. Well, people just littered it then. They're just not careful. But I was thinking, what if there was a sign and then a bin which said zero plastic zones? So they read the sign and then they can just put in zero plastic zone one, and that would be good.
Got a lot of ideas.
And then we could also use bioplastic, biodegradable plastic, and compostable plastic. There's three types of better plastics, but they're not like the best thing they can do. Like the biodegradable plastic, it has 3% of like plants, but the good thing about it is that it breaks down. But it has 97% like polythene, yeah, and then that breaks down into microplastics.
How long are you going to do this?
All my life.
Why?
Because I find it important to try to save